While Cartwright and the Marquis forces had already launched assaults on three of the gun towers, Grayson would have to reach his objective via treacherous sewers, canals, and heavily fortified positions. Grayson had once made it clear he would never take military orders again, but Cartwright knew if the mission were dangerous enough, he could be counted on to volunteer. I often thought that Grayson took these suicide missions because he had a death wish of his own, that his brother's death had been too much for him. I did not realize until much later how wrong I was.
Grayson, report. Do you read? Damn it, what's taking you so long?
I've had some technical difficulties, but the target's in sight. Relax.
I'll relax when the sky is safe.
Thank you.
Just shoot yourselves. Save me some time. Water intake valves located.
Place your charge on a pylon for maximum effect.
We meet again. Intake valves destroyed. Heading for the tower.
Second squadron has reached the final marker. Changing course to south-southeast heading.
Private Graceland, get in the boat. We can reach the gun tower from the water. I will show you the way of the Maquis.
I don't know how I made it this long without you.